free trade.
Immigration policy.
Sure, yes, making Canada a more welcoming society.
No, I'm talking about all them foreigners coming over here from who knows where, taking all our jobs.
Right, well, we've always favored an open-door policy.
And the gays.
And the gays.
We allow them into the military, and we don't let our kids celebrate Christmas.
Yeah. Hey! What the hell are you two doing sleeping in my barn?
Sir? My name is Thad Castle. I'm a Blue Mountain State football player who's been chosen by God to carry out a mission on your farm.
God speaks to you, son?
He sent me here.
Hey, I know you.
I wonder how.
I've got my own room at Sunset Village. It's meatloaf and movie night. Hop on. I'd love to get on one of those bikes, ride into the hills, sun on my face, wind whistling past my ears.
Stan, that's why my dog sticks his head out the window. You should try that. Might be safer.
Sometimes I look at the others and try to imagine what they were. You were a janitor.
Sitting here in limbo. Cassie, you came in for counseling during your undergraduate years. I saw you several times. For that reason, all case files are kept on record indefinitely. And that's unfortunately what I'm calling about.
Tell him you got someone who wants to meet him right now.
Then if he doesn't want to?
Convince him.
How the fuck am I supposed to do that?
Tell him I'm looking for a good game.
What makes you think I can convince him of anything?
Stop. Please, stop. If you're gonna do it, just get it over with. Your family's been haunting me ever since the...
I'm gonna give you a choice.
Choice.
A choice. Lift the ball.
I'm sorry too, Will.
Hello, anybody in that truck? I got a gun. You come out of there real slow now.
Not everyone.
Get this guy.
That's the trouble with kids today. No respect.